So this is what happens when metal is actually hydraulic pressed. It's heated to super high temperatures and then compressed under extreme heat. As you can see here, it just melts away. That is absolutely insane. It is a trippy thing to see, that is for sure.